can I help you?
Hello?
Yes.
Yes, I'm calling about the phobia. I have a phobia.
Uh-huh.
Can I speak to you about it?
Well, is it that you wanted to make an appointment?
Oh, it's funny because I'm afraid, and I just wanted to talk to somebody about that.
We don't have a hotline.
Pardon me?
We don't have a hotline.
But, well, what are you doing there? Can I speak to you about my phobia?
Well, I'm a secretary here.
But maybe you could just help me along a little. Maybe. You never know.
Right.
You never, never know.
What's your name?
Oh, my name is Saul Rosenberg.
Have you ever dealt with this before?
Well, suddenly, it all of a sudden came on, and it scares me. I'm afraid of my own shadow, and if I could just get some help with this, everywhere I turn, it's there. Could, please, maybe?
Well, if you want to come in for counseling.
I have this idea that my own shadow is always choking me. And he gags me, and he's a...
Have you ever gone for counseling?
You know, it's funny. It's a funny thing. He's always gagging and choking me.
How old are you, Saul?
Pardon me?
How old are you?
Oh, about 50, 51. And he's always, you know, he creeps around me. And when I'm in the bathroom with myself, I'm always in a nice warm tub or something, and I put nice cream on myself. He's always there looking to choke me, and it's an awful thing.
I think you definitely need some help.
But I would appreciate, maybe for tonight at least, you could help me through this misery.
There's no appointments tonight.
But I feel very silly. I feel so sad about this. Could you help me?
I couldn't, but a therapist might be able to.
Oh, because he's always gagging me and choking me, and it's my own shadow, that's what's so scary.
You've never gone for help before?
No.
Well, I think you should seek some...
Oh, you see, oh God, help us. God help us, Jesus. God and baby Jesus help us. He always chokes me.
Want to come in.
Okay.
Okay.
God and baby Jesus. Could you help me?
No, I couldn't.